Hello, I'm Teacher Robin. Today we're going to be talking about how to express the future simple in English. I know many of you have doubts about this because there are two different ways to express the future simple. We have will and we have going to. Okay, so these are the two ways that we can use the future simple. So I'm going to show you when to use one or the other, and I'm going to give you some examples so you won't get the confused anymore. Let's start with will. So we form this, the future simple, with will. We have will plus the infinitive of the verb. The first way that we use will is to express a spontaneous decision. For example, I will call you back tomorrow, or we will go to the doctor later. We also use will to predict a future event. For example, it will snow tomorrow, or the political situation will improve in the next few years. A more formal way to express will is shall, and we use this to make a proposal to do something. For example, shall I close the window, or shall we go for a walk tomorrow? We can also use will when we're giving an order to someone. For example, you will not go out tonight, or you will finish your homework. And finally, we use will in the interrogative as an invitation. For example, will you join me at the party tomorrow? Let's move on to going to. So we use going to talk about plans or decisions or events happening in the very near future. And we form it with the verb to be in the present, so is or are, plus going to, plus the infinitive. A couple examples are, I am going to have dinner with my cousin tonight. Or, we are going to move to London next month. So I hope this has cleared up some of your doubts about will versus going to, the future simple, and I would like you to practice now by writing in the comments, okay? So try to write one of each, maybe one example with will, one example with going to, and I look forward to reading your suggestions, your examples. So I want to thank everyone who has joined this class today, and I look forward to seeing you next week. Take care. Bye.